Okay, so just want to go through about the company introduction. Insurance Square Insurance Broker is broking company. It's based out of Jaipur, Rajasthan. We started this organization from Jaipur. Now we are diversified across the country. We are presented in 22 states. We did almost 288 crores of business of general insurance. Last year we got the license for life insurance as well. So we have started with life insurance also. So we are providing a platform in both life insurance and general insurance. Our main objective is basically to be, our vision is to be a strong distributor in terms of retail business, right? We can, we want to move further to in a proper digital manner. So we have arranged a better digital platforms. We have launched web portal 2 years back. Now we have also introduced mobile application also. So in today's scenario, that is very true. The expansion of any business depends on the how digitally you are managed, how digital facilities you are providing, how digital system you are carrying. So the entire system is not digital. If I talk about Paytm, so Paytm is totally digital now. Now everyone is using wallet money. Everyone is using internet. Everyone is using social medias. So the world is totally connected now. In that frame, we have thought about the digital platform. So we have created very useful and very simple mobile application. And we have used a very simple web application. In our web application, we provided motor insurance, we provided tool of travel insurance, we provided tool of health insurance. In motor, we live with bike insurance, car insurance, passenger carrying vehicle insurance, and goods carrying vehicle insurance. And in health insurance, we are live with 12 companies. In bike insurance, we are live with 19 companies. In car insurance, we are live with almost same 19 to 20 companies. In passenger carrying vehicle, we are with 4 companies. And GCV, we are 4 companies. And many more are basically under integration. Shortly, you will get more addition in coming period of time. So this is our small interface. I just want to go through. I just want to aware about our web portal system. So this is a small web page of Square Insurance. Every channel get the user ID password. Okay, we have to every channel get the user ID password. So this is a basically login process. I'm just an employee of the company, so I'm logging from the employee channel. You all must have got the user ID password over your registered mail ID. You have to use user ID password. That will be user ID, UL password. Once you log in, that dashboard opens immediately. Okay, this is a basically now a gateway, you can say a gateway to assist your customers to provide the insurance in a very speedy and fastest way. So in this portal, there are very few features. Not we have made any complications, we have not made any kind of difficulty so that a user find a difficult way to process any kind of policy. So we have tried to make very simple. So if I talk about the bike insurance, we are like bike insurance, car insurance, passenger carrying vehicle, goods carrying vehicle, travel, health. So I start with your left panels, the facility we are providing in left panels, that is your dashboard. In cases, we have 5 options available. Policy means whatever the policy you generate, whatever the policy you have made, it's always available in your portal. For example, I have made few policies in the past. All policies are available any point of time. If any customer want the policy again, you can immediately transfer it or send it. You have to just click on download. The policy is there. You just have to save and mail it anytime, 24 hours, 7 days, the policy is available in your portal. So second option is renewal. If you book any policy through our web portal, over the period of its expiry date, after 365 date, the renewal comes, you will get the information about the renewal of cases. Though in my portal, none of the cases is about to expire, so it's not showing. In your scenario, if you booked in the, for example, today is 10th of July, you booked the case, next year, 10 July 2022, when the renewal has to be done, you will get the information about your renewal of particular vehicle 45 days before its expiry. So it's always available. You don't need to find any kind of renewal notice. Directly from here, you will book the case, renew the case, and provide the policy to the customer. Motor quotation. For example, this is again a very good tool. For example, you made any kind of quote, you taken any kind of quote, you refer any kind, taken any kind of premium from your portal. In that scenario, customer said that, okay, let me think, let me check the premium, let me compare the premium, I get back to you tomorrow. For example, they give you another appointment and you have already made the proposal. Suddenly after 2-3 days before its expiry, customer confirm, okay, please proceed. I am okay with the quotation which you have shared. You don't need to make any kind of quotation again. You simply have to go for a proceed action. You just have to check the quotation, that quotation, you just have to proceed. That process give you a benefit to directly go for the payment option and book the policy. You don't need to start the process from very first process, very first steps. It's already there. It is already saved in the portal. Like example, this quotation I gave to the customer. Customer is done for example, this for Cholamandalam. That you have already built up the entire information. You just have to click the buy now and you have to get the policy. You will get the policy. Similar with health quotation, any health quotation you have taken from the portal, it will be stored in your dashboard. It's always available until and unless you not remove it. This is inspection. If any offline case, in any offline case, you have to raise the inspection of the vehicle in case of any break-in case, you want to, in any break-in case, you have to arrange any kind of inspection. You can put the request from this process, this tab, inspection. You simply have to raise the inspection. That's it. Now, then is your profile. You have to change. If you want to change your mobile number, if you want to edit your email ID, if you want to edit your any information, you can do it from your profile panel. You can change your passwords. Then it's a leads. If you want that from our end, if we want to speak, we want to convince the customer related to health policy, if we want to convince related to any non-motor policy, you want our corporate office assistance, you want our sales team assistance, you can directly generate the lead. For example, you raised the lead of health insurance. You just have to provide the details of the contact number of the customer or your number. You can also mention your number also. Our team will directly call to the number which you have provided and explain the product and provide the comparison and try to make the customer query convinced and so that he can buy the insurance, so that he can identify with the product or proceed with the product. So any kind of customer related product query you can directly process through your lead generation process. You that lead generation process live for health insurance and non-motor insurance. Health insurance and non-motor insurance, non-motor like fire insurance, any kind of assistance required in any kind of workman compensation policies, liability policies, anything which is related to non-motor business, you can raise the request directly from here. Our corporate team, our sales support team will call the customer and explain the product. Now, another feature is very interesting feature is Docs Wallet. Docs Wallet is, you can say, very smart and very handy. It supports you to maintain the customer documentation. For example, you met with your any client, you met with your any partner, you met with your any customer. He have few vehicles, around 10 to 15 vehicles he have in their fleet. So all vehicles have different expiry date. So you reach to the customer and just you interacted him and want to actually present yourself. So you told him, sir, okay, I will be your regular insurance advisor. I will provide you the best support system, best service across the industry, best premium across the industry. I will take care of your all insurance part. He provide you the all documentation with all expiry date, like previous year policy, like RC copy, so that, and you have to take care of his all insurance. You have to take care of his all insurance expiry. So what you do, you save all his supporting documentation, provided documentation in Docs Wallet. For example, he gave you the policy of private car, which is getting expired in the month of October, right? And now there is a time of 60 days, 70 days, 90 days. So what you do, you store the documentation in your Docs Wallet. Whatever documentation hard copy you have received, you store in this your panel, like RC front page, RC back page, any previous year policy, okay? You just save this documentation. You just store the documentation, the wallet. It will be available throughout the time unless you not remove the wallet documentation. So what will happen? 45 days before, approximately 30 to 45 days before, when this expiry date comes, when the expiry date come of the vehicle, if expiry date is, for example, 30th of October, so almost in the middle of September, you will get the alert that the customer, you have mentioned the expiry, you have one vehicle which is getting expired in the month of October. The system will remind you through the mail. It will remind you through the message, so that in case you have forget to approach the customer, you get the reminder and you will reach the customer and immediately renew this policy. So it's a documentation wallet. It's always there with you. You no need to carry any hard copy. You no need to maintain any hard copy. If you forget any hard copy, you no need to worry. This documentation wallet works for you. So this is basically a simple tools which is available in panel. Okay. Now I go through with the how the policy works. For example, how you get easily book the policy. For example, you want to issue one car insurance. There are two options. If you want to renew the rollover business, you want to renew the policy of old vehicle, you have to mention the details of the vehicle. For example, I believe it's a new vehicle. For new vehicle, you just have to click this panel, got a new car, click in this menu. You have to choose your RTO location, your state location. For example, Kerala, if I say, I take the RTO of Kerala, Telangana, Trivandrumpuram. and the vehicle is Maruti. Like you can select the Maruti, very common vehicle. Maruti. For example, the vehicle is Baleno, petrol. We have different variants in this manufacturing Baleno. So I choose very common variant LXI BS 11, third, BS third. I have a new brand car. I just press continue, push. You will find immediately so many quotations of different general insurance companies in a very easy way. System will provide you the quotations, best quotations which are available for that particular RTO in a few seconds. So it will be easy for you to communicate premium to your customers immediately in a very easy way through web application also. I mean, from your web application, even same quotation you will get from your mobile application as well. So if you want to change any kind of, if you want to make any kind of changes, you can use left panel. For example, I want to add add-on cover, like I want to add zero DAP, I want to add consumables, I want to add engine protector also. These are a very common add-ons which are using these days. And again, I recalculate the quote. The best part of our portal is that after Policy Bazaar, in our portal, you will get maximum quotations. No other portal are providing that much of quotation which we are providing. Okay, I am talking about web portal quotation because 22 companies are live with us. I will show you the detail of the companies also later on. So this is the quotation. Suppose customer finalize SBI quotation. For example, customer demands ki please send me multiple options. Please send me multiple options. I want to go through different companies quotation. You can easily send in a single click to the customer. For example, you click a premium breakup. Just click on the mobile and email. If you want to email to customer, you can email. For example, share successfully. Now I am a customer. I demanded the quotation of this vehicle of various companies of different companies. If you are the channel, you simply send me the quotation in five minutes of multiple companies. I just want to check whether I have received the mail or not. See, I have received one mail from Square Insurance. That what is that? It's a quotation URL. This one is my intranet network. So few, because it is used in official purpose, so few outside mail is not allowing me. If you use your Gmail, you will easily get the mails. I show you. In that scenario, suppose customer finalized the quotation of Reliance. So you just have to click buy now. You have to fill owner details, vehicle details, and other details. Owner details, for example, मिस्टर मिस्टर राम इज टेकिंग वन व्हीकल एंड यू हैव टू मेक द पॉलिसी. His marital status is married. Date of birth is you just select any date of birth, for example, as a demonstration. Mobile number. I have put my number. So just hold on. One minute, sir. Okay. So I've made, I just have to mention an email address. I mentioned my address. Okay, house number. Again, I mention any house number, address. I mention my address, Mansarovar address, my mention. I have to select pin code. Just we have filled honor details, a complete honor details. Now we have to select the vehicle details. I have mentioned registration number. In today's scenario, immediately dealer provide the registration number. We can easily mention the registration number also. RTO location, engine number, that is mandatory. Without engine number, this case, the system won't allow you to proceed further. Maruti minimum 17 character is basically is manufacturer have provided 17 character, so the system is already linked with the manufacturer engine number, chassis number, numeric limitations. So we have to mention the clear engine number, chassis number. And any hypothecation means any bank you have mentioned. For example, I have taken a finance from Axis Bank. I will mention Axis Bank. Any RTO, any finance company, any location. We have to, now next is other details. We have to mention nominee. If husband is the owner of the vehicle, he can make nominee to his wife. If wife is a owner of the vehicle, she can make her husband as a nominee. So nominee name I can mention again. So finally it will give you an alert. Okay, you can review the quote in a very easy way. Policyholder name, okay, I have checked. Nominee name, I have checked. Vehicle details, I have checked. I can again go through it, recheck and reconfirm whether the information I have provided right or wrong. If the information is provided correctly, if any invoice copy, if I receive any invoice copy, I can upload the documentation, invoice copy, so that I have uploaded one invoice copy dummy PDF file. So I just we have to check the communication. Once the communication get okay, then we have to proceed for the payment. Immediately it will proceed for the payment link. Final premium is 45,810 for 1 year comprehensive and 3 year third party, which is mandatory from the IRDA. So for the new vehicle, next, if I click on the next part, that it will demand for the premium, and you can send the premium link to the customer from here. If you want to make any changes, you can make the changes from here. After that, you can't make any changes because it will be the finalized quote. Now, next step is, again, I told you that is the final quotation. Now we cannot change anything. The premium is final. The customer is final. The nominee is final. Everything you have checked. Now you have to make the payment for the policy print. Simply you can. If the customer want to pay directly, you can send directly. You will get the channel name, POS. Share link. Just mention the mobile number or email number. Mention the mobile number where the customer want to make the payment, where the customer will get in that number, the customer will get the link for the payment. He or she easily proceed for the payment. Once the payment done, you can easily get the policy immediately. Immediately, you can the policy PDF will flash. So the process is very simple. Another 5 to 10 minutes, you will get the policy in your hand. In another 5 to 10 minutes, you can easily create the policy and provide to the customer, and you will earn the commission of against the policy. So it's a very simple tool. You can send the link over the mail, through our mobile, even both, right? So if I will mention the email ID, the policy link will be generated. Policy payment link will reach to the particular mail ID which I have just mentioned. Is it clear? Any query till now so that I can proceed further?
No, you can proceed. If any doubt is there, you can ask their clients. If any doubt is there, you can ask.
I just gave you a small demo related to how the policy issuance happened. So policy issuance is a very simple process through this portal. In a single window, you can compare the quotations of different companies. You can send the quotation of different company to your customers. You can advise your customer which one is the best company and finalize the quotation. And finalize, if the customer finalized, you just send the payment link to the customer. Once the customer do the payment, the policy issuance immediately happens. That is a simple process. You can issue the policy of break-in case also, new vehicle case also, and renewal business also. Okay, so just I want to show you the recently which are the quotation I have taken, which are the quotation I have just created, just made through my portal, through your portal. It's available in your quotation part also, like motor quotation. You say go to motor quotation. If you check that I have just taken the quotation Maruti Baleno, it's available, it's showing. Now you no need to fill up the entire information again. If customer said, okay, I have finalized the quotation which you gave me day before yesterday or yesterday, just proceed for the payment. Just you have to click the proceed and go further. So it will be there in your panel. So moving further, I just gave you the example of car insurance. Similarly, just want to tell you today's scenario, health insurance is a very must and very important for everyone. It's a very important tool and a very important requirement in today's scenario. After pandemic and COVID scenario, everyone seek for the health insurance. And Kerala is a location where education part is very strong. I have heard in my entire journey of my life that Kerala is a high literate look state. So they are aware of the importance of every aspect. So health insurance is a very important and very important part of every individual life, because it will save your hard money which you have saved for any of your future planning. If in case if any person suffer for any health issues, if I have any person hospitalized, there is a no limitation of the money burning. It could be 1 lakh rupees, it could be 10 lakh rupees. Whatever the saving you have done in throughout in your life, it burn immediately if you don't have any health insurance. Health insurance protect you from the monetary value which you could lose, which you have saved for some other aspect, for other purpose. So health insurance is very important. So we have also tried to make the health insurance arrangement very easy for everyone. So if you want to give any quotation to the customer, if you want to explain the policies, if you want to send any different companies quotation, you can use this tool. For example, I want to buy one health insurance. I have a family of husband and wife right now. So I will select floater policy. If I am taking individual, so I will take individual policy. For example, mostly floater policies runs very strong because after a person get married, so he or she have liabilities of their children and their families. So in that time, they purchase the health policy. So floater, if I select for my husband and wife, I will go for floater policy. For example, again, I will select the PIN code of the location where the customer is available. Customer, for example, again, from Kerala. I just select one dummy proposal, so dummy PIN code. Sum insured is, for example, 5 lakh rupees. You required a health insurance of 5 lakh rupees. So 5 lakh rupees is a, you know, in today's scenario is... basically, you can say a starting sum insured. In today's scenario, and after pandemic, in during the pandemic also, we have heard the medical arrangements are very costly. Medical treatments are very costly. 5 lakhs are nothing. 5 lakh rupees are basically, you can say, initially money. Initially, sum insured should be there. Everyone demands now of 5 lakh rupees. In 5 years back, people demand for 2 lakh rupees, 3 lakh rupees of sum insured. Not 2 lakh rupees, 3 lakh rupees, nothing. Now people demand, customer demand more than 5 lakhs. They are asking for 5 lakh health insurance, 10 lakh health insurance, 20 lakh rupees health insurance. Because medically your health expenses is going to be increased. It never come down. So we have to secure, we have to ensure as an advisor, we have to convince our customer that, okay, you should go for 5 lakh rupees of insurance at least. So, for example, I have selected, I am looking for health insurance of my wife and of my wife and myself. My age is, I have to mention clear date of birth. Date of birth should be appropriate. It should be matched with the PAN card or Aadhaar card or any KYC documentation. I will mention of the DOB of my spouse also.
Sir, एक training में चल रहा हूँ केरला को training दे रहा हूँ बस अभी 10 मिनट भी हो गया है। अब केरला team है कोई join Zoom meeting।
Okay, so I mentioned my date of birth of my wife also. My, for example, my wife date of birth is 6 July. If I want to add my son, I can add my son. If I want to add my daughter, I can add my daughter. You can add 3 children in one policy. In next step, it will ask any member have medical condition, yes or no, any pre-existing disease, any kind of disease, any kind of operations, any kind of health, this health issues is there, yes or no? For example, if I mention yes, so I have to provide the details. If I have no medical history, I will mention no. According to your date of birth, according to your medical history, the system will arrange you the quotations of health insurance. We have a tie-up with these companies. 11 companies are live at present. Bajaj Allianz, Care, Digit, HDFC, ICICI, Royal Sundaram, SBI, Star, Tata, Universal Channel. For example, customer sometimes demand for 2-3 choices. He says, okay, please, I want a comparison of Bajaj, Tata and HDFC. So you can easily provide in a few minutes. How can you provide? You just go to click and compare column, compare plans, select company. One is SBI and one is HDFC, for example. Okay, SBI. I have selected three companies. Customer demanded the comparison of three companies. I can easily compare the plans in a very simple step. Compare plans. You can provide the coverages of three companies immediately to your customer, and you just provide them, sir, what is covered in Bajaj, what is covered in Tata, what is covered in SBI, what is not covered in Bajaj, what is not covered in Tata, what is not covered in SBI, is already there. Like this comparison is available. It's very in a very simple way. Like in 3 lakh rupees of sum insured, for example, you will get this cover. Matlab, this plan cover up to 3 lakhs, this plan cover up to 2.5 lakhs, you can 3 lakh rupees. So you can make the comparison very easily. Which plan cover hospital care cash, which plan cover consumable part, which plan cover your co-payment, which plan cover your IUS treatment, okay? Which plan cover your any other co-payment system. So all kind of updation, all kind of benefits you will easily find out here. If customer wants any brochure, you can go for brochure. You will download the brochure from here. That particular company brochure is available, in which is all product and feature is mentioned in all brochure. You can easily get the brochure from this portal and provide to the customer. It already exists in the system. Policy wording, claim form, brochure, proposal form is already is there. You don't need to worry. You want to check the hospital cashless list? For example, you want to check the hospital list? Just hold on, please. My internet connection is slow. Just hold on. You will get the hospital list also. For example, in Rajasthan, we have these hospital lists tie up with the list. You can get the city also. You can get from PIN code also. If in Kerala, if I talk about Kerala, these are the hospital which has list, which are there for cashless with ICICI Lombard. You can explore from city wise. You can search from city wise, state wise. Your hospital list is there. Brochure is there. Plan benefit is there. Breakup is there. All kind of information related to that particular company plan is there. You no need to worry about from where I should arrange. It's there in your portal in a very single step. So this is a basically USP of the health insurance. And health insurance is a very, very important tool. you can say it's a royalty program. If anyone would have buy the health insurance, have bought the health insurance, he or she never skip their renewal. It automatically renew. No one break their renewal because he or she were getting coverage. What are the benefit? The coverage he or she are getting, it covered in 2 year exclusion. In some health plans, we have 2 year exclusions, 4 year exclusions. So all plans basically in continue, if any person have continued the renewal of health insurance, he or she get the benefit of the coverages, benefit of the sum insured. So they never break the policies. The industry renewal ratio is of 88%. I'm telling you the industry renewal percentage of health insurance is 88% and motor insurance is just only 50%, right? So it give you accruing income. Once the renewal done by the customer, you will get the commission again. Second year, again, the customer done the renewal, you will get the commission immediately. So it's an accruing income. You have debit. Once you regular doing the health insurance, lifetime you will get the commissions till the time he renew the policy. So that is the benefit of health insurance. Sir, any query related to any motor or health insurance in portal issuance?
No, I think it's crystal clear now. Anybody want to ask any question, you can ask. In English or Hindi, no issue.
I'm comfortable in Hindi and English. Yes. I don't know local language. I'm not aware. That's why. Sir, dekhiye, I just want to go through it. My message is very clear. The more you use this portal, the more clarity you will come. You just have to explore it. I am 100% sure you that you will get the quotation in a very speedy way, in a very simple and speedy way, in a very lightning fast way. You will get the quotation immediately. If still you will feel the quotation is not available in the system, you can send us directly an offline quotation. I just want to inform you, from next month onwards, approximately tentative date, I should say from 14th August, before 14th August, in fact, we are planning to provide you the offline quotation from your portal only. You no need to worry about if I am not getting any quotation of heavy truck in your system, but I have the case of heavy truck from where I should go. You no need to worry. Here only you will get the tool. You will directly proceed from offline quotation. Our offline quotation requirement will be fulfilled by our central team. They will provide you the quotation and you will get the quotation in your query box, which will be highlighted. It will be coming soon. Next month, it will be live. It will be there for you. You will get offline quotation from here only. Offline quotation means any quotation which you are not finding in our system and you have a specific company requirement which is not available, you can ask for offline quotation.
Okay.
So I will show you a company which are live in our portal.
Sahil, I have a question for you.
Yes, sir.
I want to ask you about the claim. Is it both are the insurance motors and the life insurance? Sorry, but health insurance is both are the cashless payment?
Yes. Yeah. Cashless payment.
Both?
Yes.
Okay. And the another question is like, if you want a customer make a payment, it's an international card is acceptable?
Sir, the payment gateway is of the insurance company only, right, sir? Whatever the payment, mm-hmm. whatever the options are available of the insurance company is all live. But as per my experience, it is eligible they accept Visa, they accept MasterCard, they accept debit card, they have accept net banking and wallet money also. So I have not faced any kind of problem related to payment system. It's already live. The international system is also live.
Okay.
Few companies don't provide, like in PSU, they don't provide, they have don't have options, but few okay. companies like Tata, ICICI, they have that options.
Okay. That we don't know in advance what
no, sir, because at the payment gateway method
accepting. Okay. And then
you can check with us in advance. We can get back to you accordingly. No issues. Sir will provide.
Okay. Another thing I want to share my. Hello.
Okay. I'm listening, sir.
I want to share my experience. The customer, they want to claim. They took a comprehensive insurance,
okay.
and the accident happened. Then we approached the agent, and they said, and the quotation is received from the workshop.
Okay.
And the
sound is breaking, Ryan.
Pages of those particular one, but in the incident happened, they said, okay, we can pay only 60%. But the major accident, it's come around 2 lakh rupees.
Okay, so I got your question, sir. Your question is in a scenario of claim dispute, what happens? The customer expect the refund. The claim amount of, for example, different amount, and insurance company passing the claim very short amount, right, sir? That you are.
No. Actually, this accident is happened, okay. but so the people understanding is there are three kind of insurance the people in mind. One is it's bumper to bumper. You know, under bumper to bumper.
Yeah.
Okay. Then second one is a comprehensive. Third one is the third party insurance. I understand, but when you going to apply, it's showing in the comprehensive. What is exactly the comprehensive? Can you explain that?
Yes, sir. Sir, there are two type of insurance, sir, in motor insurance. Okay. One is comprehensive and one is liability policy, right, sir? Comprehensive covers have two sections. One is on damage section and another one is liability section. Liability part, liability sanction is, you can say a simple language, we say third party insurance. Okay, sir. Third party is a mandatory part which is have to be placed, have
true.
To provide
true.
From the insurance company.
True.
On damage part is basically up to the customer requirement. If I am going for comprehensive insurance, so OD part is basically if any claim happens related to my particular vehicle, it will be allowed if I have taken OD part also. Okay. So comprehensive insurance protect you from vehicle loss also and third party loss also.
Okay.
Third party insurance, liability insurance only protect you from third party loss, third party impact.
Correct. But OD is exactly the OD one because of the in the approved workshop, he's giving a quotation so and so. For an example, they're giving a 200 lakhs. So 200,000.
Okay.
So when the insurance part, they came for an inspection, they say we can provide only for 60% or something. So the demand is from the customer because when I took the insurance, you said it's just a bumper to bumper. Then why should I pay?
Sir, I give you a small example, sir. Right. I have mentioned there are two type of insurance, right? In comprehensive insurance, add-on feature is a basically, again, you can say a top up of the policy, right? Any additional coverage you require. So you have to choose from add-on.
Okay. So when you choose, this is only the basic one.
Yes.
So you have to select one.
Yes.
Okay. That's I understand.
So there are three types. There are many types of add-ons like bumper to bumper addition. You can say zero depth. Suppose basically engine protection also in today's scenario, if flood comes. If sometime what happens, we cross the vehicle, the pressure of water is very strong, okay, and suddenly our vehicle got breakdown. And okay, what we do generally, our habit is we again start the vehicle, we again initiate the vehicle. if we initiate the vehicle, what happens? The hydrostatic lock, which is part of your engine, it breaks and water enters in your engine. Okay. If we have not taken the add-on cover of engine protection, the loss of engine will not be covered, not be allowed by the insurance company.
I understand. But from your end, what is the best advice to when a customer come to? We can explain, because of customer mind only this thing. Okay, with bumper to bumper, comprehensive, third party. First enough.
Sir, my advice is, like example, my advice is, for example, I just show you a small demonstration of 1 minute only.
I'm sorry to others because I don't know this is a stupid question or this is
useful. No, it's a logical question. You will face it in many of your customers, many from your competitor. For example, I have recently taken the quotation of Baleno. For example, I just opened this quotation only, right? The customer, whenever the it depend on the vehicle and customer choice. For example, customer actually taken a new vehicle, right? If customer taken a new vehicle, then I suggest you should provide him bumper to bumper. I mean zero DAP. I suggest you should provide him consumable cover also.
Mm-hmm.
And I should suggest you should provide engine protector if the vehicle is more than high. If the vehicle is sedan, if the vehicle is hatchback, I should advise, you should provide engine protector also. Mm-hmm. And I also recommend engine protector you also provide in Kerala, because Kerala have a strong monsoon, right?
Okay.
So engine protector is a very important tool which should be provided at least for the new vehicles, at least of one or two vehicles, right?
Okay.
If the vehicle get older, more than 3 years, more than 4 years, right? Then you can provide only bumper to bumper. That will be enough.
Okay. I believe all these features is showing your system, right?
Yes, all is there, sir. All is there.
Okay, fine. I have one more question. Because of this is also from my experience, the insurance is got over the period of 2 months, 3 months, or whatever, even expiry. Okay. Then if you are going to search, because we are getting very few providers, is it the same in your portal also?
This portal is basically programmed with insurance company policy wordings. Okay.
Right?
If any company which is not available for that particular vehicle, not underwrite that vehicle, not accept the vehicle, it won't show you, right?
No. Just a moment. Because of the previous policy was this particular company. Those companies are not reflecting here.
Sir,
that's the problem.
We have maximum companies live in our system, right? RTO, every state have different policies and different private car policy wordings, right? The price master, which insurance company is interlinked with our portal, price master means these the type of kind of vehicle. There are so many variants, there are so many you can say model, make and model of the vehicles, right? Their price basically inbuilt.
I understand, because I think this is a case to case, because those insurance previously they made it, but they were coming to renewal, it's not reflecting on some of the portal. Maybe that's case to case. I understand.
Maybe that company, that vehicle is not preferred model for that particular company.
Okay, then fine.
It would be
fine. Fine. Thank you so much. Thank you for others as well.
Thank you.
For waiting. Okay. Thank you.
Hello, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am.
Insurance for how many years? If it is a 10 to 15 years vehicle, whether we can take it? Which year we can take it?
Can you please repeat the question again? Actually, your voice was breaking.
If a customer is coming, the vehicle might be more than 10 years.
Okay.
So earlier we had a brokering site, if more than 10 years, we can't take it in that. So is it possible here for us to take vehicle even if it is more than 10 years?
ma'am, actually, sorry, actually, I can't hear you.
The vehicle, I will explain. The vehicle age is more than 10 years. What will we do? It can...
Ma'am, question is that if the vehicle is more than 10 years, the vintage of the vehicle is more than 10 years, what to be done? Right?
Yes,
okay.
Yes.
Okay. See, a few companies, I just recently said there that basically this web portal is basically interlinked with the company's policies, right? Few insurance companies have limitation to underwrite the policy up to 10 years. Few companies have limitation to underwrite the policy up to 15 years. Okay. So in third party, you will get many of the companies which is available till 25 years. You will find out. In comprehensive insurance, you will find few of the companies which are underwriting the policies more than 10 years, right? So it depends on the company to company policies, but I should say yes, in our portal, you will easily get 5 to 7 companies which are underwriting more than 10 years also.
Okay. Then another doubt is, while you're doing the Reliance insurance, you are moving to another section. It was asking for upload the document. Is it necessary that the invoice document you have uploaded? Is it necessary that we need to upload the document?
If you will not upload the documentation, if you include, ma'am, actually, any policies which is being done by the insurance company, okay, it's been done by the through our portal, we have to provide the supporting documentation from where we have take the reference of the information. It is a mandatory part. It is a mandatory from the point of the insurance company, and mandatory from the regulatory also.
Okay, but we can give the book and the insurance, previous insurance, but the invoice copy.
No. It's not mandatory that invoice copy is required. If you have provided last year policy on the behalf of last year policy, you have issued this year policy also. Last year policy is sufficient for us.
Okay. The other thing is for breakup policy.
Sorry?
Breakup policy.
Yeah,
the policy is breakup. What is the procedure? What we have to do?
Okay.
How it will be done?
This one is very good question. Ma'am, actually, you will find, you can you see this screen? This screen?
Yes.
Okay. We have the feature, we have the arrangement of break-in cases also, inspection cases also. For example, in private car, we have these companies which are live for break-in, available for break-in insurance. HDFC, Digit, Bajaj, ICIC, Shriram, Future, and IFFCO Tokyo. Okay. These companies are providing the facility of break-in insurance. If you provide the details, if you process the case, you can generate a link for the inspection. Okay. You can generate the link. That link will go to the customer number. What customer have to do? He have to follow the instruction which is there in the link. He have to click the photographs of the vehicle. As per the video and the information, easily explain you how you have to take this, right? The customer will take the photograph of the vehicle and submit and push the submit button, right? He have to click the four to five photographs of the vehicle, one RC copy image also. Okay, once he submit the option, it will reach to the underwriter. Within 2 or 3 hours, it will approve the break-in, okay? And if the system will already show you to proceed for the payment. Then you have to proceed for the payment, you will get the policy. But this feature is applicable for these company only. Which company? HDFC, Digit, Bajaj, this company. If you want any choice apart from this company, then we have to move from offline basis. Okay. And for offline, you can check with Nair sahab. Nair sahab will reach us, and even you can take our number also.
Okay, Sahil ji,
please share me these documents also. I will share to the...
I will share you this mail also. Okay. These are the companies which are live in our portal. That green colored columns shows that these companies are live in our portal.
Okay.
Private car, we have almost, you can count easily 20-22 companies are live, right? In two-wheeler, again 18, 19 companies live. In commercial vehicle, we are 5 companies are live. In passenger carrying vehicle, 4 companies are live. And non-motor, like health insurance, I just recently said, told you that 11 companies are available. So these are the companies which are available in our portal.
This will be very much helpful. I will add this to our portal. No issue.
I will send you, sir.
Okay.
Any other questions, sir?
Any other questions?
Hello?
This offline you are told, na? Offline, how much time will it take for the inspection and completion?
Is a 3-hour stack.
Offline also?
Yes.
Okay.
Ma'am, we have a simple process of offline also. If we received a complete requirement, complete information, including the supporting documentation, our team will provide you the quotation in 30 minutes to 45 minutes. If there is there any break-in case, if any have to contact, our team will raise the offline quotation request and that inspection that is of 6 hours. Once the vehicle gets survey inspection done, the policy issuance link will be provided to the customer. Once he make the payment, policy will be generated immediately.
Okay.
Sohail.
Yes, sir.
I have one more question.
Yes, sir.
The customer have already done the policy renew a new one.
Okay.
After that, we can amend any features, additional features.
Sir, if the customer has bought the policy, means he has agreed the agreement with the requirement. If you have to made for any changes, we have to see for the underwriter approval. Sometime it depends on the coverage, what he is adding, right? For example, he have forget to buy the zero tap, bumper to bumper. Now he, after taking the policy, he got into the question in his mind, I must have taken the bumper to bumper.
Okay.
He can came, but company can ask for the inspection of the vehicle. Once the positive inspection will come, he will take the endorsement.
Okay, that's basically the based on the inspection from the company.
Yes, sir. In case, for the example, if the customer get the loss, pata chala ki the company will.
Maybe... Yeah, I understand. It's cheating.
yes. yes.
Okay.
Anybody else? Any arkangil andangilu samshayam andangilu chodikkam? Anybody? It's over, na, Sahil bhai.
But just want to add one more thing, sir.
Yeah.
One more thing. See, sir, we have tried to make this tool very simple and very user-friendly, right? The more we use, more thing you will get, you will able to, learn, you will able to explore, able to find. My simple suggestion is, sir, in today's scenario, bike insurance, mostly people don't have bike insurance, right? Once it vehicle delivered from the vehicle got delivered from the showroom, sometime people don't get it renewed. Okay, so use this tool and get the benefit.